second quarter, Bellevue East leading 13-7, and Jeremiah Rogers, the 5-yard touchdown run, 20-7, Bellevue East. Millard South, Ryan Lawrence looking to respond. He takes it in from 5 yards out as well. 20-14, and Millard South comes back to win 39-36 the final.
Close game there between